the sparrow and the seagull fly. Jonathan and Evelyn get
fly went right in my mouth. Come
here.
Good job.
Nice job, Peter. How was that hill? Say it.
Horrible. It's Coyote ran in front of me.
Coyote?
Yeah. You'll see, it'll be pretty clear on the camera.
We're looking
forward. And so then I drafted him, but then it came a bit where you could either choose to stay on the pavement or go on the road. He went onto the road, and I guess I took the bait a little early. But I don't think I would have beaten him sprinting up the hill, because then he had me as his yardstick to kind of catch up to.
I think he knew you were on his back.
I was thinking, it's weird when you're by yourself and you've never run the course before, and it's in the middle of a forest.
Yeah.
And then Mr. Coyote comes
sailing through, and
Coyote? One or two?
One. Oh. One that I saw. He said, there's not enough meat on here. Oh, yeah. It was like as close.